They say Japan was made by a sword. They say the old gods tipped a coral blade into the ocean, and when they pulled it out, four perfect drops fell back into the sea, and those drops became the islands of Japan. I say, Japan was made by a handful of brave men. Warriors willing to give their lives for what seems to have become a forgotten word. Honor.
Centennial by bringing you a true American hero. One of the most decorated warriors this country has ever known. Winner of the Medal of Honor for his gallantry on the hallowed ground of Gettysburg. He is late of the 7th Cavalry and the triumphant campaign against the most savage of the Indian nations. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Captain Nate Aldrich!